This lady has, I would almost say this lady has an unhealthy obsession with pumpkin spice. Listen to this here.
Everywhere you look, you can tell fall is here. And that can only mean one thing.
If you like pumpkin pie, you'll like it.
Sherry Lynn Gustinson is getting her fix, loading up on pumpkin spice lattes.
Yeah, this is Sherry Lynn. She's got a pumpkin spice problem.
I love pumpkin pie, and this is like pumpkin pie with whipped cream on it in a drink.
Pumpkin
pie. Oh, my goodness.
It's like pumpkin pie with whipped cream on it. In a drink.
So I can drink as much as I want.
Oh, I can drink as much as I want.
Less calories, too.
An obsession 10 years in the making.
I got hooked.
Wow, this
lady's
been
hammered on spiked lattes.
And I used to go get them at the gas station, and then I decided to start making my own.
I started to homebrew my pumpkin spice lattes.
But her love for the seasonal drink goes beyond most.
Oh, yeah. It's a little it's a little more than just hitting up Starbucks every day for the PSL.
I start hoarding now.
She's decided to stock up so she can drink pumpkin spice all year long.
She's a pumpkin spice hoarder.
Storing up 52 boxes.
Oh.
I don't want them to think I'm a nut. So
all right, yeah. Nobody thinks you're crazy.
A little bit at a time. I could drink a whole box in a day if I wanted to.
Oh, look at you.
So when the rest of the world has moved on to eggnog and peppermint.
Not her.
There's Sherry Lynn.
There's Sherry.
Relaxing in her living room with the only spice she'll ever need.
Loneliness.
It's like drinking pumpkin pie.
Relaxing in her living room with the only spice she'll ever need. Seven cats.